It's SmackDown Live time! Are you guys ready? What a night this is gonna be!
Byron, put on a helmet, pull up your big boy pants. It's gonna be a long, long night. Let's go!
And we're now underway with this huge tag team match. And then there's Jeff Hardy, the charismatic enigma, a man who lets the adoration of the WWE Universe push him and put his body on the line to take dangerous leaps in pursuit of victory.
Yeah, you say it like it's a bad thing. Jeff Hardy knows what he's doing, and he's got all the accolades to prove it.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Finds a way to reverse. There he goes. Jeff Hardy is something. What are they doing here? All the way out. Sit out, Gord Buster.
He just cannot be caught.
Jawbreaker. Call it, Dennis. Seth Rollins feeling the effects right now.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Tornado DDT.
Situations like this don't end very pleasantly. Jeff Hardy with this charismatic and enigmatic offense.
He's gaining the upper hand here. And clothesline right on point.
Ooh-wee.
Side rushing leg sweep. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. Attack is vital at this point in the match.
No, he comes up short. Boy, he really needed that tag. A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
There's the cover!
Down they go. I guess Jeff Hardy didn't think one time was a...
Another big move!
Bomb!
He just created a prime opportunity.
Now, Jeff Hardy needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Buster plants him.
Man, Seth Rollins, what happens? Daniel Bryan in off the tag.
Jeff Hardy just barely getting out of the way.
So quick. From the middle rope. What a splash! And Bryan showing so much creativity.
That's why Bryan is one of the best.
German suplex! Now tracking the opposition.
Get to the gun.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Whoa, Matt Hardy dodged that one.
Elusive. Bryan pulls off.
Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in
here. Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
Jeff Hardy sees the opening.
Watch out!
Matt Hardy's in trouble. German suplex! Struggling to get to the corner here.
Thank you, Michael.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
Missed the tag.
Time.
They should count his lucky stars.
is Jeff Hardy.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Rawls fans have plenty to worry about here.
Gotta make the second one count.
Oh, he's at it, two.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this all the way for the top.
With precision.
Hardy digging deep into his cerebellum cortex.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
A beautiful counter courtesy of Seth Rollins.
Seth Rollins got the first to cover. Can he do it?
Jeff Hardy quickly getting the shoulder. Oh, looks like a daredevil wants to take a few more spills.
Why not?
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
Thank you.
these guys in action.
Competition. They just took the game to a whole other level.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
He stated he will not be intimidated by The Undertaker, that he will look death right in the face and attack.
Well, Batista has said that repeatedly, Michael. Now is the time to prove it.
We all know the evil a man does lives after them. Batista is willing to live an eternity with what he plans to do to The Undertaker.
This is truly awesome.
Elusive movement there.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Oh, no.
Tactics to stay atop the food chain in WWE.
Well, Batista knows he must keep firing off his offense, because just when you think the dead man is down for good, he rises again.
Oh, kicked right to the gut. Down to the floor. Feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
One.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Two.
No. Someone call a dentist.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Three.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
No luck against Batista there.
Four.
Oh, man. Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out.
Cole. Spot!
Batista turns it around.
The Taker with the body punches, man.
It's ready for the Dragon Sleeper. This might be it. Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
And there's the mind games of The Undertaker.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Like he has no idea where he is.
Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael. The Undertaker will not rest in peace.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride. Oh, my God! Is this what he needs for the win?
That is exactly what the Undertaker needed.
I've called so many matches for both of these men. I've never seen either of them better.
I don't think Batista or the Dead Man have been pushed to the limit like they've been here tonight.
No luck against Batista there. was tamed. To get this match started. And guys, I'd say San Francisco's rich history in sports entertainment is about to get even richer after this one.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
The Florida Kings.
Gets out of dodge there.
An early pin attempt.
One.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
He weaves out of the way. He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination. There's the quickness. Heading to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
How impressive was that reversal? is dangerous right here. Anticipated that attack perfectly. Position to be in right now.
Four, five, six.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
One competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Ready to go here. Big, big match. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No, 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 no. Out of the crowd. From behind. An ambush. What an attack. I can't believe this, Corey.
Well, believe it because it just happened. Trying to get the upper hand, and the bell rings. Here we go.
With this match officially underway, Sasha Banks' mix of confidence and remarkable in-ring ability makes for quite the advantage going into every match, and Banks absolutely knows that.
And yeah, mosh pit kid Rhea Ripley, primed and ready to steamroll her way through the entire women's locker room.
And she'd do it with a smirk on her face.
Absolutely, Byron. That's the only way to do it.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Four. Five.
This is not going to end well for Sasha Banks.
Six. Seven.
Bringing it back into the ring. Sasha Banks dodged out of the way there.
Plenty of fight left.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit out, power bomb. Seems like Sasha Banks is losing ground.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Can she take advantage?
Three.
Banks is showing everyone who the boss in the WWE is.
Hooked up and down.
And Jennifer driver.
Five. Six.
Up in a vertical suplex. Taking all the time
Seven.
In the world. Blood rushing into the head.
This is going to have a bad ending.
Sure. heart and the skin of her teeth.
But she's still battling.
She's into the ring. What's going to happen now?
Unstoppable, actually.
Sasha Banks avoids major damage there.
She got lucky. Sasha Banks avoided that attack and hit back even harder.
Harsh impact.
Needs to hit the showers, rest up tonight, and start reading the want ads in the morning, because this job isn't working out.
Do you really believe that?